And now, dinner. So, by all means, sit next to people you haven't worked with, ask them more questions, negotiate or not over dinner. And if you want to join another group, that would start immediately after dinner. Okay? Yes. And then at 8:15, with everyone with their coats and bags and shoes and ready to go, we meet here to talk about tomorrow's schedule. Okay? So now we have dinner, and then jump ship or not.
Close your eyes.
Go back to work when you decide to go back to work, and meet here ready to go at 8:15.
Just breathe normally, okay? Bring your attention to your breath, where you're feeling it in your body. I feel it kind of in my upper chest, throat area. Maybe it's the cool air coming in through your nose, the warm air coming out of your mouth. Maybe it's your belly, you're kind of really taking deep belly breaths. Maybe it's upper in your diaphragm, maybe it's the whole thing. Just your own rhythm. Your mind is probably wandered by now, so just gently come back to me here. Exercise, a breathing exercise that's super easy. It's my favorite breathing exercise because it's mega simple. It's called 4-7-8. So the idea is that you breathe in for 4, hold for 7, and breathe out for 8. So let's try a few of the 4-7-8 together, and I'll count for you. Let's see if you can follow along. I'll try to go at a comfortable pace. Ready?